across all of our customers, we're doing one of two things to help those companies. We're helping them communicate more efficiently or solve some type of communication gap that they've had. Right? So, you know, companies look at how they communicate with their employees, how they can communicate with their existing customers, affiliates, and mobile can create a lot of efficiencies. Some of the things it can do is reduce costs and you know, potentially eliminate or defer call center calls by proactively notifying people of problems. You know, I think airlines do a good job of that, and that's a great example. You know, they're notifying people that flights are delayed or canceled proactively, providing them a special, you know, phone number to call into versus having their general, you know, customer service queue fill up with calls. So, I mean, you know, it's different for every business.
So for that full spectrum of consumer engagement, we're not just looking at marketing and reaching them from an advertising standpoint. I know Pandora's focus as far as monetization, but you also have to get your app out there. But we're also talking about how do you retain that customer, how do you keep them happy, how do you reduce some costs. Maybe, John, you can speak to some of, sitting at that hub role, what companies coming to you, what are they looking to get?
Well, that's one of the things I was thinking, that, you know, mobile solves problems. In the beginning, it was filling in certain gaps, but what it's doing now is it's actually starting to replace certain functionality. And I think a lot of people really look for convenience, they look for efficiency, they look for, I'm just thinking about the mobile banking we were talking about. And I remember Citibank and said, use the IVR to transfer money and, you know, transfer 10,000. No, I mean, you couldn't get the numbers correct and it's loud. And so with mobile, with the app, you can just, it's very convenient, and what it does is it just replaces, you know, a lot of the functionality that a lot of the users do. They don't go to the web so much anymore. They can do it right on the phone. Customer service, a lot of questions that they may have, they can get that from there, and definitely it offsets costs, and it increases functionality. Chase right now is experimenting with depositing checks on the phone itself. So it's literally replacing almost anything you can do at the banking center.